With smart city plans being initiated by the government, the major urban and two-tier cities are marching towards the development at a rapid pace. Would you like to know the top 6 cities to live in the country today? Well, my name is Balaji Badrinath and I welcome you to my channel today. If you are new here, please click the subscribe now button and press the bell icon to notify you whenever I post new videos. And my newest initiative, Brick Experts, is a guiding path to the buyers who are looking to purchase new homes through top developers. I had collated such projects, in-depth information along with price notes, reviews, comparison and much more. So check it out. Now without further ado, let's begin the show. So what classifies a city as being one of the best to live in the country? Qualities such as high quality of living, good employment opportunities, commercial center, technology hub, high-end restaurants, cleanliness and safety are the key factors that determine the worthiness of a city among others. The best cities in India offer latest housing and showcase rapid development in various industrial and commercial sectors. Here is a look at some of the best cities to live in India where you can take up top employment opportunities and also make property investments that are sure to rise in value in the years to come. So, sixth in our list is Pune. Over the past 10 years, this majestic city has developed into a sophisticated one, showcasing the best of the planned housing and rapidly growing IT sector. With more than 110 MNCs, it has 5 IT zones and the largest IT parks. It is also blessed with stunning natural beauty as it is located on the foothills of Sahyadri Mountains and much of it is filled with luscious forested area. Many stunning lakes surround it, while hill stations such as Lonavala, Mahabaleshwar, Lavasa are just 150 kilometers away. During weekends, you can find families rushing to beaches, Ratnagiri and Konkan. It is also Maharashtra's capital city, implements strict law and order and is safe during night time. Known for its mega shopping malls like Seasons Mall, Inorbit and Pune Central, Phoenix Market City, etc., it offers shoppers a paradise along with the delight of reasonable pricing. Fifth in our list comes Ahmedabad. This stunningly beautiful city is situated on the banks of Sabarmati River and is the twin to Gujarat's capital city, Gandhinagar. It's nicknamed Manchester of the East arises from its textile industry, but it is also popular for its stock exchange, which is the second oldest in the country. One of its most famous cultural centers is the Darpana Academy of Performing Arts. Be it its Janmark or bus rapid transit system, a model successful transport model that connects various parts of the city, the humility of its population, the majestic Rolls-Royce showroom, or perhaps the Patang Hotel, Ahmedabad amazes you with its vibrant nature and bustling city life. Key educational institutes have established themselves here such as GNLU, NID, IIM and MICA. It's also the place to come and enjoy delicious, delightful vegan Gujarati food. The fourth in our list is Chennai, also known as the gateway to the south. This vibrant city is famous for South Indian food, Carnatic music and Bharatanatyam dance. Its majestic Marina Beach is the second largest in the world. There are many qualities unique to it, such as underwater fiber optic cables, artificial ports, Chennai port, vast Wi-Fi network, oldest municipal corporation, and CN Annadurai Library, the largest Asian library that can hold 1.2 million books. The city also shows off some very historical establishments, such as Higginbotham's, Guindy Engineering College, Royabaram Railway Station, Wanderlore Zoo, and much more. It is a leading IT service provider which gives immense employment opportunities and attracts a vast number of people from all over the country. It is also the place where some of the most important banks are established, such as the Export Credit Guarantee Corporation of India, Bank of America, Standard Chartered Bank, etc. The third in our list comes Surat. Out of many Indian cities set to experience rapid growth between 2019 and 2035, Surat ranks at the top. As of 2020, it has earned the name of being the cleanliest city in the country. The Surat Municipal Council is the richest in the country. It is Gujarat's commercial hub and famous for its textile and diamond trade. Such is the importance that it gives to safety that it was one of the first Indian cities to set up CCTV cameras on the roads for effective traffic monitoring. It also offers employment opportunities in its industrial belt, which is dotted with top companies such as ABG Shipyard, L&T, Kripco Shell, Reliance, ONGC, etc. The National Council of Applied Economic Research calls it the most prosperous city in the country. Second in our list is Navi Mumbai. It is a beautiful city with a planned layout and one that is also larger than Mumbai, coupled with its suburbs. A 45-minute drive from the Mumbai International Airport takes you to Navi Mumbai. which is now much sought after for hosting large events, trade shows and exhibitions. One of its special features is a natural floodwater management system that makes use of the tidal gates and holding ponds to control floodwater. Its well-known natural attractions include Belapur Mango Garden, Pandavakada Falls, Sagar Vihar Garden and the Karnala Bird Sanctuary. It has ingeniously set up a separate disposal system for stormwater and wastewater. It also has numerous shopping malls, restaurants and other entertainment centers. Now, the first in our list is Namma Bengaluru. The natural beauty of the capital city of Karnataka has made it a popular destination for nature enthusiasts who throng to places such as Lal Bagh Botanical Garden, Kabban Park, Lumbini Gardens and much more. It attracts interest from people across the country and the world with its leading IT firms that have earned it the name the Silicon Valley of India. It is also the headquarters to large companies like Infosys, HAL, Wipro, etc. The city is known for its multi-religious, multi-ethnic and multi-linguistic population and the cosmopolitan culture and cool climate. Over the past decades, it has also become an educational hub with its numerous universities, deemed universities, private universities and n number of colleges and medical colleges, not to mention the engineering colleges and international schools. It has a large number of R&D centers for fields like applied science, information technology, aerospace, etc. The city's population enjoys a comfortable posh lifestyle and make up an intellectual class like none other. So, what do you think? If you liked my picks, click the like button and share it with your friends and stay tuned until my next video. See you.